Chinese Premier Li Qiang in Malaysia to mark the 50th anniversary of diplomatic ties between the two countries. Li was welcomed by his Malaysian counterpart Anwar Ibrahim and given a red carpet welcome. China renewed a 5-year economic and trade cooperation pact with Malaysia. It pledged to extend visa-free travel arrangements between the two countries. Following the meeting, Li and Anwar witnessed the signing of several bilateral deals, including exports of fresh durians from Malaysia to China. Over a dozen agreements were signed in areas ranging from digital economy to green development, housing, tourism and communications. China has been Malaysia's biggest trade partner for a decade and a half. Total trade last year stood at nearly $99 million.